of his only son and make a wretch his dread.